Century when Rome Panna Cotta started being the Pete Panna Cotta and the solid lover, and that's how they become more powerful. It's the Panna Cotta rebellion of 1872 who finally established Roma as the capital of the Italia.